a man has come forward saying that he accidentally started the huge wildfire that destroyed 29 homes and led to the evacuation of 10,000 people near Reno, Nevada. That blaze, fueled by high winds and extremely dry conditions, began Thursday. The man told fire officials that he did not dispose of fireplace ashes properly and that he was sorry.